Can I call 10 minutes for Taco 3?
Hi.
Hi.
What's your name?
Katy.
Katy, I'm Ryan. Nice to meet you. They gave me these cameras and a job here so I could talk to you about skydiving. You're going skydiving for the first time, I take it? Awesome. Are you excited?
Yes.
Yeah. Really showing me some emotion right now. Thank you for that. Are you nervous?
I'm nervous.
Yeah, you're about to jump out of an airplane. I'd be a little nervous.
Yeah.
Who are you here with today?
My parents.
Awesome. Are they going to jump too?
No,
you guys are just here on the ground watching safe and sound?
Woo!
All right, you think they're smart or scared?
Scared.
Scared? Just called you out a little bit, sorry guys. Well, hey, this is your video. Anything you want to say to friends and family who are watching?
Hopefully I don't die.
Yeah, me either. It's a lot of paperwork and we've got stuff to do later, so I'm really hopeful on this one, all right? Have a lot of fun, I'll see you out of the plane.
What happens when life breaks down? When there is systemic contradiction? My name symbolized all that was corrupt to society. His name symbolized all that was pure. And I was being held in the embrace of a man who was pure.
Do it again, maybe?
Yeah, maybe.
Awesome, that's what I like to hear. Let me get a picture, guys. Smile real big for me. 1, 2, 3. Awesome, nice job, Katy. Thanks, Skydive DeLand.